We connected the classroom and the lunchroom together. And then we realized that there's not many chefs in Chicago, and there's 563 grade schools and over 370,000 kids. And our mission was, we have to have food and food language be present in every school for every child. And we realized that we couldn't scale. So we decided to work with teachers, and the teachers now became authors with chefs in creating curriculum that they would take back into the schools, and that it would satisfy, you know, everyone knows the core curriculum needs, and they could use this every day in their class.